The Bishop of Ankole, Sheldon Mesigwa, wants government to reopen schools across board and allow all learners to return to the classrooms, especially after the fear for COVID-19 has lessened in the country. He says there is no more reason for learners to continue staying home when they can all go and continue with their education smoothly.
Despite the fact that government started with candid classes and then semi-candids as one of the ways to protect the rest of the children, the Bishop of Ankole thinks all classes should resume.
I am so glad that for 5 months now, the children have been able to go to school. They went home for holidays, they came back, a total of about 5 months. So this seems to show that these children, the Lord has protected them very well. And we need to be thankful to God, because there was worry that something could go wrong, maybe between the teachers, they could pass on the disease to the students, or some of the students who could be carriers would pass it on to some of the teachers. But now we are seeing almost the whole of the country, we are not hearing a case or instances whereby COVID has had a negative effect on these candidate classes.
The Right Reverend Dr. Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa argues that no research has suggested that COVID-19 has adversely affected physical learning exercise of schools and institutions.
That is an encouragement to say that even other classes should progressively be allowed to come back and they continue studying, because the effects of COVID lockdown on children have also been adverse. Many children have ended up being pregnant. Many have ended up doing business. I remember there is one school where they told me one kid, he went, he did business, he's a P7, he has not come back, and he's doing business. So I wish that can be addressed by children being allowed to come back.
They say the effect has instead been felt by those still at home and schools that are choking on debts.
I believe that COVID-19 is there, but it is not like the way it started. So the government should at least see how it can open all the schools. Because since the government said that the schools, some of the students should go back to school, and even all the, both the primary schools and tertiary institutions, they have been studying. As the president said, that the university should study in a staggering manner, they did so. But now, according to the Minister of Health, we are not seeing the new cases developing up. So if there are no cases developing up, in as far as the COVID-19 is concerned, why can't the government come up and reopen the school?
The bishop was